Hi, and welcome to part number 11 of building SaaS using Django and Vue.js. Today I'm going to add a settings page for the profile. So I'm going to go to the dashboard inside the views and create a new view here. I add a login required decorator, settings. Return render request dashboard settings.html and save, and then I can import that here. Path settings. Then I will go to the base.html file together with the logout button, URL settings, close button is info settings. Import name settings. Oh, forgot to add an S there. Don't have that yet either. Okay, then everything looks okay. Yeah, and then I need to create a template file. Settings.html. I can just copy this. Yes, now it's working. Down here, I want to create a form for the user settings. Form method post action URL settings. Then add the CSRF token. Class field class control button class button is success. Save changes. So the fields I want here is the username, and I want the name and email. Field div class control text name first name value request user first name. I need a label. First name. Then I can copy this. Last name. Oops. Email. Save, I can check this out. Okay, no, maybe it's the username. Yes, username, type email, class input, permission. perfect. Then I need to go inside the views.py here to make some changes. If request post first name equals request.post.get first name. This can be empty. Last name. Your name. User dot first name equals first name. User dot last name equals last name. User dot save. And I want to import the contrib messages. So we can add message here, messages.success request, the changes was saved. User equals request.user. And I need to make sure that the username doesn't exist from before. If username not equal request.user.username. Oops. Users equals user.objects. Filter, sorry. Username equals username. I want to import this before I forget it from django.contrib.auth.models import user. If then users, then we want to show error message. Exists. Else user.username equals username, and same here. No, it doesn't change. Doesn't need to change if it is the same, of course. Now we can save and test this. Stein. Nope, did work. Why? Quest.user.firstname. Print first name, just see that I get it. Nope. Okay. No, if requested method equals post. Stem. No, it was saved. Stem code. Yes, that looks much better. But I want to redirect the user, return, redirect, settings, redirect. Okay, go here again, test. So when I refresh now, I don't get the same pop message. Okay, I need to show the saved message here. So I can go to one of the other pages. Go and copy this. above here. Refresh, save, changes was saved, perfect. And that's it for this part. In the next part, I'm going to create a visit counter for the links. So when we click this, we will increment the number of times we've seen this link. I will use this data to make it possible to order the links based on the popularity.